I think the Internet of Things and artificial intelligence can improve people's lives. I mean, I think we're seeing that with healthcare, that doctors can make less mistakes if they have some support from these technologies. But I think it's just, like any technology, they're value neutral. And so it's really in how people implement those tools.